What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to remove or disable shortcut notifications and banners on your iPhone or iPad. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, open up your Shortcuts application. From here, go to the Automation tab and select the shortcut where you wish to remove the notification. Here, make sure that the Ask Before Running option is disabled. This will trigger the automation shortcut and it will not ask you before running on your device. A new option will show up, which will notify you when it starts running. You can additionally disable this option as well to minimize the amount of notifications you get on your iPhone. In case this option is not showing up for you, then make sure that your iOS device is up to date. In your iOS settings, navigate to the General tab and select Software Update. Here, make sure to download and install the latest update in case there is one available to you. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.